on his second solo show in River Gallery. The first time we were gathered for a solo show was Owen Payne, was a series of magnificent renditions of our Chin landscapes, which were on their way to an exhibition in India. And this was the first time a Myanmar artist had had a solo exhibition in that country. And the Indian audience loved the paintings, and they flew off the wall. So here we are again, and it's really a distinct pleasure to show this exhibition, which we've titled Beyond Landscapes. I think many of us know here these fabulous, fabulous, vibrant works, but perhaps we don't so much know about Zoe Pei's evolution as an artist. His early days, when he was painting everyday scenes in finely crafted figurative works, we have a series of studies and sketches which were turned into watercolors, but also oils from that early days. And then his next chapter, when the canvases started to explode with color, inspired by the wonderful landscapes of the Shan State, and these were the kind of canvases that you see in this room. And then now, recently, we have another chapter Zoe Pei is starting with his experiments with abstraction. I think these landscapes, we see the move towards abstract, and finally now we see them completely abstract in the other room. But I know Zoe Pei is still very fond of the form of things, and so I don't think that we're going to see the last of these kind of canvases. You know, it has been said that Zoe Pei is Myanmar's Cezanne or Matisse, or his works are a little bit like the German abstract expressionists. In fact, he is truly just himself. He is Myanmar's master artist, and it has been my great pleasure and privilege to be kind of along for the ride, along with him on this path over the last 10 years now. So, I don't want to speak anymore, but please enjoy the works. Zoe Pei now is going to show us how he does it with his palette knife. And anyone who would like to help him create a work of art is very welcome. So we're going to move the easel over into the middle and invite Zoe Pei to start something. But everyone is welcome to join us. We have a catalog from the show as a momentum of this evening. And if that's that is only a taster, we have a book for sale with all his works. So, again, thank you for coming, and please welcome Zoe Pei to his easel and palette.